We are in front of the Roanoke Star. World's largest man-made star, erected in 1949 in the symbol of progressive spirit of Roanoke City, City of the South. I'm gonna videotape that view real quick. Look at that view. Absolutely beautiful, breathtaking. Phenomenal. Not a cloud in the sky, really. Look at that. I did not anticipate such views. I mean, we randomly picked this, it said Roanoke Mountain attraction, and the views are spectacular. Just to be here kind of reminds me of the view in Montreal on top of the Mount Royal. Also breathtaking place, very beautiful. So next stop will be downtown Roanoke Historic District. And we were told to check out the Roanoke Hotel and the Roanoke City Center Market. All right, on to the next attraction. Mill Mountain Park Trail Map. So yeah, there's a few options. There's the parking lot right in front of the trails and the observation area. Once again, the big man-made star they've been talking about, the largest one ever built. Got the restroom facilities right there, how convenient. And paved little trail. Okay, you can go. Hold on.
Great, thanks.
How you doing?
Okay.
Ooh, I like this. Look how pretty this is. Wow. Michelle, this is just like, oh wow, that is pretty. This is just like your table. Did Eric say he's tired? That's why, Eric, that's why you're not walking, are you? That's why we got him in the stroller. That's very pretty. Look at that. That's the main entrance. Boys, don't fool around here, please. It's the ballroom over there, one of many, I'm sure. Ooh, look at you, Miss Fancy Pants. Welcome to our hotel. Wow, this thing is humongous. Quiet. Oh, we take that little bridge over to the opposite side. And take this little bridge and see what's on the other side. Built in 1887. Yeah, that lady was telling me about Billy's. That's like a famous restaurant down here. Entering the city market. Very pretty street. Historic Roanoke. Let's go inside, open the door. And they say the snowballs are really good. Look, how are you gonna keep the door? Not like the fifth. It feels like a very old cafeteria, 1970s. Where's Logan? What's up? Do the boys want some snowballs? You guys want a snowball because this is what this place is famous for. We got peach, grape. There's different flavors. Bubblegum. Yeah, it's a... Center in the square, the historic market. Not too many restaurants inside, but very pretty. How's it going? Do notched.
You don't? Let me try the blue raspberry.
Yeah.
Is that blue raspberry? What is it?
It's tiger.
That's not tiger.
Yeah, it's not.
Then why is it blue? Tigers are not blue.
Oh, yeah.
Tokyo, yep, that's Michelle's joint right there. Well, that's pretty. Look at those corned beef. Do you want corned beef? No, we don't want to go that way. If anything, we want to go that way. But we can go that way. Stop. Train tracks. Or we keep walking that way and then curve around. It's up to you. Fly Fox. The Blue Cross Blue Shield building right there. Jefferson Street. What are you talking about? Because we're going to go down that street that you wanted to go down, but there's nothing down there. So we're going down that street. Yeah. Yep. Not as pretty as Charleston, South Carolina, but pretty nonetheless. Ooh, that's pretty. Hey, mister. Overall, first impression of Roanoke, Virginia. Friendly, clean. Not much going on, but just enough to entertain, I would say. And the prices are fairly low. So it seems. You like a nice quiet town with stuff to do, especially outdoors, mountain biking, hiking, camping, fishing. Definitely your destination. There's a lot of art too, lots and lots of art. What happened? That way? We came from over there, so we go this way. Lazy?
Yeah, actually I am.
Well, live a little.
Choo choo!
wants to see some more art.
Oh.
Logan does.
Oh.
He loves art.
Logan will attempt to walk on the rocks barefoot. Does out. Eric wants to do it now. You're not having fun, are you? Now run. Oh man. Why did you take my advice?
You know, there's just a broken beer bottle up there and the baby is walking.
Come on, Eric, show me if you can make it to the statue. Go. He's trying to pick it up. Nice job. Picked
ew,
up garbage.
Ew.
All right, let's go. Okay, touch the statue and we can go. Touch the statue. Good job, you did it. All right. I gotta get back to you.
Get out of there before you break it.
Good job.
All right.
Okay, we're going. And now we're heading back to the automobile. After a very nice stroll in downtown Roanoke. A very lovely little town. And it